langsung gua naik bis. Pasti dulu.
Mari, Pak.
Oke. Tingkat 2 Belu beserta seluruh jajaran pemerintahan
Kabupaten Kota terbuat sebanyak 20 SD dan LI dan 1 SMU. SMUK Surya terbuat telah digunakan untuk menampung para pengungsi sebanyak 500.
Ini satu keluarga begitu, Pak, ya.
Ini mereka semua tentara menteri.
Satu keluarga.
Ini.
Cook themselves.
Yes. Where do they sleep?
Di mana tidurnya?
Tidurnya.
Oh, di sebelah sini.
Oh.
Of course, we asked them with some sort of persuasion that all these are humanitarian assistance. Nothing to do with politics, nothing to do with whatever side we are for and things like that. But please, people have already sacrificed, and we ask them to really work with us to help the people.
That you were accompanied by some militia leaders?
Not that I know of. Oh, there are lots of people who are following you, so I don't know. Children or people.
So,
I don't
know. So you don't know.
And the idea is very much that there will probably be 3 or 4 solutions. Those who want to go back, go back. Those who rather stay here and be integrated locally have that opportunity. Those who want to go elsewhere with their families and so on. I think the availability of choices is a very important one. And the authorities